All right, you guys. So this reading will be for Capricorn. Capricorn, April 12th through April 13th. All right, Capricorn. Let's see what's going on for you guys. Capricorn, April 12th through April 13th. Okay, Capricorn. Let's see. Tell me what's going on for Capricorn, April 12th through April 13th. In the next 24 to 48 hours. Look at that, baby. All right, Capricorn, baby. I don't need you on any other else. All right, let's see. We got here this Ten of Cups. Look at that. I'm showing water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces that you're dealing with. Doesn't have to be. But I'm showing, like, there is somebody that you can't stop thinking about this person. Like, you picture a family with them, a home with them, a life with them. And I'm showing that this person that you're dealing with, they could very much be feeling this way about you as well. All right. Cause that's what I'm showing with this Ten of Cups. It's just like you want something with this person. You want this with them. All right. That's your energy. That's how you feeling. And it's okay, Capricorn, that you feeling this way about this person. It is. All right. And I'm showing that this person that you're dealing with, Capricorn, they very much so want this out of you, all right? So whatever you're wanting, Capricorn, they want too. So feelings and emotions are already here. Feelings and emotions are already in this connection, this relationship, this energy, okay? That's what I'm showing. And I'm hearing Libra. So some of you guys could be dealing with a strong Libra, Capricorn. All right, so let's clarify this Ten of Cups. Tell me more about this Ten of Cups. This could be a water moon, Venus. Okay, tell me more about this Ten of Cups in the next 24 to 48 hours for Capricorn. All right, so look. Look at that, you guys. So we got here the sun. The sun is out, baby. The sun is here. Look, Capricorn. Look at that. So I'm showing the letter S. Watch out for the number 1010, okay? Watch out for the number 1019 or 1019910. That's what I'm showing you guys, okay? So like I said, Capricorn, whatever that you want out of this person wants out of you. So it's just like, you're going to be on the same page with this person that you're dealing with. You two are going to be on the same level. It's just like you're thinking a lot. You're thinking the same. If this person is at work right now, baby, or if they at work, this person is definitely thinking about you, even in their bed, okay? Because the Ten of Cups is all about home, so they thinking about you a lot to the point where when they start to do other things or, you know, they got to, you know, run errands or they got to just do things around the house. They think about you. They want you there. They want you in their presence. They want you in their energy here. All right. So this is bringing in a lot of joy. This is bringing in a lot of excitement here as well with this sun. It's just like, hallelujah. All right. And it's like you're more of happy, Capricorn, that you and this person are seeing eye to eye. You and this person are getting on the same page. It's like you're happy that this person feels the same. Oh my goodness. I like this for you, Capricorn. Cause it's just like you two are on the same level here. Like it's just like a burst of feelings and emotions in the next 24 to 48 hours here. Okay, I'm showing Leo energy. So fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy, strong set, strong Leo energy. Okay, tell me more about this for Capricorn. Capricorn and this person. All right. Some of you guys could be thinking about a dream home, or some of you guys could be thinking about moving as well. All right. All right. So let's see what we got here. So we got here this Three of Wands energy that came out. fire sign energy here again, y'all. This three of wands. So I'm sure that Capricorn, this person see a future with you, and you two are moving forward, okay? That's what I'm showing, y'all. This three of wands talks about moving forward, all right? I'm showing kids as well, so you could be having, you have kids with this person, or this person want to have kids with you, okay? Or I'm showing this is going to be in the future for you guys. Look at that. Stop playing. Taurus, Libra energy, yep, that you could be dealing with. This Empress here, yeah, they want to provide for you. This is somebody who want to give you everything, okay? They feel like you deserve everything, Capricorn, and you do, all right, with this Empress here. They're going to show you how special that you are to them. I like that, Capricorn. That's what I'm showing in that 24 to 48 hours. Please don't beat me up. I know how y'all like to tussle in them comments. I can't help the fact that this person love and care for you and adore you right now. I can't help that. This is how this person feeling. They want this. And Capricorn, I'm showing that you want this too. Don't even do it. Please don't do it. You want this connection with this person. All right? And this person that you're dealing with, they willing to give it to you, baby. So tell me more about this. I'm showing like 3 o'clock. You know Scorpio got this as well. Scorpio got the 3 o'clock as well. So go watch Scorpio read. Look, there you go. Look, they go to death and rebirth. So I'm showing there's a transformation that's about to happen between you and this person. Like I'm showing a relationship that you're about to have with this person. All right. This is going to feel like a new life. Yes, it's going to feel like a new life to them. So no more missing them. You're going to be with them. You know what I'm saying? You're going to be with this person. Watch out for the number 13 or 31 here. All right? This person that you're dealing with, they want this transformation with you as much as you want this transformation with them. Yup. Yeah, I'm showing that you're going to be starting a new life with this person, okay? This person wants to start this new life with you. They want to see where things can go between you and them, all right? With this death and rebirth. Transformation, okay? You and them about to go through a huge transformation. They go that Ace of Wands energy, all right? Some of you guys, like I said, you're going to find yourself moving in with this person. And if you already stay with this person, for some of you guys are going to move someone else, okay? Down later on in a year, I'm showing you're going to move here, okay? A lot of movement. All right, you guys, this is what I'm showing. Like, I'm showing that you're seeing eye to eye with this person, okay? All right, you guys, this is the only thing I have for you. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you. And look at that. There go that Queen of Cups, baby. There go that Queen of Cups.